Good morning students. Today we will learn multiplication properties, commutative property, associative property, distributive property, identity property or property of one, zero property. Let's start. On page number 44, first property of multiplication. The product of two numbers does not change even when the order of the numbers changes. Here you can see two numbers are multiplying with each other, but the product is same. This property is known as the commutative property of multiplication. Let's check this property. For checking first property, we will take two simple numbers 3 and 2 and multiply with different order. First we will multiply 3 multiply by 2. What is 3 2's are 6. Now we will change the order of numbers. First we will write 2 and then 3. 2 3's are 6. So this property is true. Product is same. Even we change the order of numbers. This property is known as the commutative property of multiplication. Second property. The product of three numbers does not change even when the grouping of the numbers is changed. Here you can see this is an example given on your book. In this example, three numbers are multiplying 20, 15 and 4 with different groups. In first group, first multiplying 20 and 15 and then multiply with 4. And in other group, 15 and 4 are multiplying first and then answer will be multiply with 20. Grouping is changed, but the product is still same. This property is known as associative property of multiplication. Let's check with some simple numbers. Checking associative property of multiplication, we will take three simple numbers 3, 2 and 4, but with different grouping. Here you can see we will multiply 3 and 2. We will get 6. 6 4s are 24. Now, first we will multiply 2 and 4. What is 2 and multiply by 4? 8. 8 multiply by 3. 8 3's are 24. So, this property is true for all the numbers. Product is same even we change the grouping of numbers. Third property of multiplication. The product of any number by 1 is the number itself. Here you can see 789, 1's are 789. Two other numbers are also given here. This is called the multiplicative property of 1. And the other name of this property is identity property. Now we will check third property of 1 or identity property of multiplication. 3 1's are 3. 100 1's are 100. 76 1's are 76. The product of any number by 1 is the number itself. This property is called multiplicative property of 1 or identity property of multiplication. Fourth property. Any number multiplied by 0 gives the product as 0. Here you can see in the example 1789 multiplied by 0 will be 0. This is called the multiplicative property of 0. Whenever we multiply any number with 0, we will get product as 0. This is the fifth property of multiplication, distributive property. Here you can see in this example, 7 is multiplying with bracket. In bracket, two numbers are with addition sign. What we will do, 7 will be distributed first and the second number respectively, and then product will be added. Let's check and learn this property. In this expression, 3 is multiplying with this bracket. Two numbers are with an adding sign. First, 3 will be distributed to 2, 3 multiply by 2, and then adding sign will be here. 3 will be distributed to 4, 3 multiply by 4. Now 3 2s are 6, 3 4s are 12, and what is the sum of 6 and 12? 18. This is known as the distributive property of multiplication. Now we will practice the properties in practice zone. Question is, fill in the given blanks. First, you can see A part is, a number is multiplying by 0, then the product will be 0. In B part, three numbers are given and 809 is multiplying with a bracket with adding sign. In left hand side, 809 will be multiplied with 80 first, then addition sign, and then 809 will be multiplied with 90. C part, a number is multiplied with 1, that's why the product is the number itself. In D part, three numbers are given in left hand side, 900, 509 and 234. Now here 234 and 900 is written, but 509 was missing, so we wrote 509 in blank. In E part, 1 is multiplying by a number, so the product will be number itself. Dear students, in A part, 0 property. In B part, distributive property. In C part, yes, identity property or multiplicative property of 1. D is associative property. E is again multiplicative property of 1 or identity property of multiplication. Revise this concept and do practice zone on your book with pencil neatly. Good luck.